Good morning, children. This is our English class. Now we are going to learn about nouns. What are nouns? Nouns are naming words. Naming words are nouns. Then the names of persons, places, animals, things are called nouns. Then girl, queen, dancer are the examples for persons, village, Mumbai, classroom or places, example for places, lion, tiger, eagle or animals, cup, pen, chair or things. Now in this class we are going to learn two kinds of nouns. They are proper noun, common noun. Proper noun, names of the person, places, days of the week, months of the year, languages, subjects, festivals, they are proper noun. Whenever proper noun begins, the first letter should be in capital letter. Wherever it comes, beginning, in the middle or at the end. The never comes before the names of person. Ajay, Vijay, Kamal, Vimal, Veena, Reena are special names of person. The Qutub Minar, the Taj Mahal, the Red Fort are the names of places. Holi, Diwali, Ramzan, they are names of festivals. Hindi, Tamil, English, they are names of languages. Then next, second type, common nouns. Common nouns mean any person, place, thing, or the members of the family. In EVS you learnt now, members of the family, uncle, aunt, father, brother, sister, parents, grandparents. Then our helpers, teacher, principal, cobbler, plumber, they are also our helpers. Fruit or the fruits and vegetables are common nouns. Flowers also common nouns. Playthings, playthings means slide, swing, juggling, gym, merry-go-round, they are also common nouns. Vehicles, bicycle, bus, car, lorry, aeroplane, helicopter, that also common nouns. Water sources like river, pond, sea, they are also common nouns. Now, circle the proper nouns and underline the common nouns. First one, India is my country. Here, India is the name of the country. Country means any country, America, Russia, China. So, India is proper noun, country is common noun. The next one, February is the shortest month. Month, common noun, February, special month, no? So, with the name of month. So, February is proper noun. Then third one, Ajit and Ranjit are the name of the persons. So, proper noun, friends, all friends, common noun. My favorite subject is English. English, the name of the subject. So, whatever, even though it comes last, the first letter should be in capital letter. India, proper noun, the first letter, capital letter. February, proper noun, the first letter should be in capital letter. Ajit, Ranjit, they are name of the persons. So, they are also in capital letters. English, proper noun, capital letter. Let's recollect. Proper noun means you have to remember, you have to recall the names of person, the names of cities or anything, buildings. Then second one, days of the week. Third one, months of the year. Fourth one, festivals. Then fifth one, subjects and languages. Then we have to recollect this also. Wherever proper noun comes, it begins with the capital letter, whether it comes in the middle or not. Understand, children? Thank you, children. We will send the worksheet through WhatsApp. You should, on seeing these rules and on seeing these particulars, you have to try to write correctly. All the best.